A new episode of Two and a Half Men starts now, only CBS.